we do is we take a point, maybe a little bit further along the curve. Let's say this point right here is 3 plus h, right? And I keep it abstract as h.